Hey guys, it's me again, and tonight it's time to show guys my another full video. We're going to be watching is Hi-5 Snow Party 2005 DVD. Here's the front, spine, no fat picture, and the back. I know Jonathan E 2004 has this on VHS from 2001 version. Now, this is the 2000 version of DVD. Here's the disc. Let's begin.
it's really cold. Oh, thanks, Wall. Antarctica is a lot further south than Australia. Right down here. It's really cold way down south in Antarctica. Lots of ice and snow. That's why I'm all rugged up. Wonder if I'm gonna be warm enough. Hang on, what's in here? Great! A black and white beanie for my head. And... wow, two black gloves for my hands. Well, now I'll be really warm. Antarctica, Antarctica, we're going to Antarctica. Don't have to be told that it's icy cold, way down south in Antarctica. Is there anything else I need, Wall? Oh, a party hat? Oh, well, it's not going to keep me very warm. But it is really different from everything else I'm wearing. Oh, and who knows? Maybe there'll be a party in Antarctica. Is my wall trying to tell me something? Wow, a serviette. Well, I suppose it'll be useful, especially if I'm invited to a party. Well, what do you think? Do I look smart? Or different? I reckon I'll stand out in a crowd. Hang on. Hardly anybody lives in Antarctica, so I don't think there'll be crowds of people. And I'm not sure there are going to be any parties either. Flippers? What am I going to do with flippers in Antarctica? I guess it'll be useful for walking on ice like penguins do. Hey, that's it! I can go visit the penguins! Yeah. Here we go. Put that on. Ta-da! Now, I look just like them. Maybe we can have a penguin party. Antarctica, Antarctica, we're going to Antarctica. Don't have to be told that it's icy cold. Way down south in Antarctica.
Get your penguin too.
Looking through my-
our special window here, looking at the day outside. It's wet and cold, and a bit gloomy. And there are clouds in the sky. Big grey clouds. But if you look really carefully through my special window, you may even be able to see some rain. Raindrops falling one by one, to the ground. But instead of feeling gloomy and stuck inside, I think I'm going to dance in the rain. Do you want to come? It's a rainy day today. I'm going to dance the gloom away. Puddles, puddles on the ground. I'm going to hop, jump, splash all around. Umbrella up to stop the rain. I'm going to dance till I see the sun again. It's a rainy day today. Dance the gloom away. Wow. Hey, ready to leave to go outside? I have my raincoat on and my gum boots and an umbrella to help stop the rain from making me wet. Well, rainy day, here we come. Gee, I love the smell of rain. And I love the sound that raindrops make when they fall in the puddles. Drum. Big puddles, hop. Small puddles, jump. And strange looking puddles, splash. It's a rainy day today. Gonna dance the gloom away. Puddles, puddles on the ground. I'm gonna hop, jump, splash. All around, umbrella up to stop the rain. I'm gonna dance till I see the sun again. It's a rainy day today. Gonna dance the gloom away. How are you going with your dancing in the rain? With the hopping, jumping, and best of all, splash. Do you want to do it one more time? Here we go. It's a rainy day today. Gonna dance the gloom away. Puddles, puddles on the ground. I'm gonna hop, jump, splash all around. Umbrella up to stop the rain. I'm gonna dance till I see the sun again. It's a rainy day today. Gonna dance the gloom away. Trying to come out. Well, I really do think we danced the gloom away today. See ya.
Thank you.
can't stand still. It's been raining and raining and raining for days.
I know what you need. You need Kelly's Rainy Day Workout.
Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. That sounds like fun.
It's lots of fun, and it helps you get rid of that fidgety feeling.
Okay then, let's do it.
Back in a sec, Kel. Okay, your personal trainer is ready to go. We'll start with the warm-up.
Good idea, Chet. I'll warm up my muscles.
Can you switch on the workout music, Kel?
Yep.
Hands on hips.
Join in with us if you like.
Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Step to the beat with me. Step this way. Step that way. Step here. Step there. Arms up. Arms down. Arms up and down. Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Working out with me. Good. Now we'll work a little bit harder. Make sure we really get rid of the fidgets. Lifting the knees this time.
Okay, knees, are you ready? Are your knees ready?
And music. Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Lift to the beat with me. One knee, other knee, this knee, that knee. Arms up, arms down, arms up and down. Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Working out with me.
Oh, it's a bit hard to do exercise and sing at the same time, Jets.
You have to breathe deeply.
Oh, breathe. I think I've got rid of that fidgety feeling.
That's good, Kel, but we haven't quite finished the workout yet.
We haven't?
It's important to stretch after you exercise.
That's right, stretching. We'll do a nice cool down. Oh, almost forgot the music. Nice, cool, relaxing music. Kelly's Rainy Day Workout. Stretch to the beat with me. Stretch this way, stretch that way, stretch over, stretch back. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in and out. Kelly's Rainy Day Workout, working out with me. Wow, Chats, all the fidgety feeling's gone. Thanks. Chats. Chats.
Now rest.
Now rest. Let's warm up in the snow. Hands up.
I like things that
make sound, like wind chimes. I've got a different wind chime for every day of the week. This is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Sound game?
Okay.
Okay, I've got a different chime for every day of the week. Mm-hmm. So if you sit down and close your eyes, you can tell me what each sound makes you think of.
Okay.
Sunday sound.
Oh, that's long and short. Makes you think of wedding bells.
Okay. Monday sound?
Huh, it's happy and sort of light. Maybe like a butterfly?
Tuesday sound?
Makes me think of a sunny day.
Right. Thursday sound?
Ooh, it's all jittery. Ugh, makes me feel like walking on ice or winter puddles.
Friday sound?
It's clangy and bangy. Sort of like a stormy winter morning.
Okay. And Saturday sound?
Ah, oh, fairies. Fairies dancing in the singing wind.
Stop!
ago was so far up Hand Mountain that she was able to see the very loud storm cloud.
Hi, storm cloud. I'm Bob. What a noise. Do you have to be so loud?
I'd like it if I could stop all this yelling sometimes. But it's my job to be loud and showy, you know? Oh, it gives me a sore throat after a while.
Bob knew just how to help the storm cloud.
Yeah, have some of my water. That'll help your sore throat.
Oh, thanks. That's much better. Well, back to work for me. See you, Bob. I'm a storm cloud, gonna yell it out loud. Better put up your umbrella. I'm a noisy kind of fella. I'm a storm cloud.
The storm cloud floated away, and before long, Bob began to feel a change in the air. The snow cloud appeared.
I'm a snow cloud. I sing softly, never loud. But it's really not so easy when you're feeling icy breezy. I'm a snow cloud.
Bob knew just how to help the icy freezy snow cloud.
Hello, snow cloud. I'm Bob, the mountain goat. Here, have my scarf. That should keep you warm. Oh, thank you. What a kind mountain goat. Now it'll help me sing nicely. I'm a snow cloud, I sing softly, never loud. And now it's nice and easy, cause I'm not so icy breezy. I'm a snow cloud.
Bob was happy that the snow cloud was using her warm scarf, but now she was a bit cold herself.
I might head back down the mountain. It's getting a bit cold up here.
Wow, the weather changes pretty quickly on top of that mountain.
Weather sure changes pretty quickly up here on top of this mountain.
Bob was just about to climb back down when...
I'm a fair weather cloud, go to sing it out loud. Put away your umbrella, hooray for sunny weather. I'm a fair weather cloud.
The fair weather cloud? Wow, can she sing?
Why, hello, my goatee friend. You're a long way from home, aren't you? Hi, fair weather cloud. I was just on my way back down.
Oh, no. Why walk when you can float?
Do you want to go home?
Yes, please.
The fair weather cloud was taking Bob for a ride.
Bob!
So Bob and the fair weather cloud floated happily down Hand Mountain. Hey, I might try and catch up with the others. We'll get a song to sing.
Smile on your face.
club meeting. We get together and we make up different kinds of hugs and sounds to go with them, like this. Hug. Do you want to be in the hug club too?
Hey, Terrence.
Oh, hi, guys. Okay. I now call this week's meeting of the hug club to order.
Oh, sorry.
Right. We'll start with the hug club anthem. It's our special hug club song. Join in.
Welcome to the hug club, one and all. We've got lots of hugs, big and small. And if you need a hug, I'll give it to you. 'Cause no one needs a hug more than I do.
Okay, now the hug club secret salute.
Hug club secret salute.
And the hug club motto.
Be prepared to give a hug.
All right, now down to business. Okay, who's made up a new kind of hug?
Oh, me first.
Kathleen?
Well, I've made up a special hug for all soft and cuddly people, like my great auntie Meg. This is my great auntie Meg hug.
Ah, very nice. Okay, the great auntie Meg hug.
I've been working on a really tricky hug this week. It's called the one-legged hug. It goes something like this. Get your balance, now hug! Ooh.
Excellent. Okay, the one-legged hug. Want to try?
Well, my cousin Ziggy came to visit this weekend and I've never met her before, so I worked out a quick hug for her. So this is my cousin Ziggy hug. Zoop!
Very good. Okay. All right, the cousin Ziggy hug. Everyone ready?
Zoop, zoop, zoop.
Zoop, zoop.
All right.
Well, I made up a hug for my cat Tabitha, and it goes...
Oh, lovely. Okay, the Tabitha cat hug, everyone. All right, I've been working on a new solo hug that you can give yourself. It's called the Me Oh My hug. It goes like this. Ah. All right, the Me Oh My hug. Excellent. Great hugs, everyone. Okay, now let's practice all the different hugs that we've learned this week. There was the Great Auntie Meg hug. The one-legged hug. The Cousin Ziggy hug.
Zoop, zoop, zoop.
Zoop,
zoop. And the Tabitha cat hug. And the Me Oh My hug. All right. Let's finish off with the Hug Club anthem.
Welcome to the Hug Club, one and all. We've got lots of hugs, big and small. And if you need a hug, I'll give it to you.
'Cause no one needs a hug
more than I do.
All right, good hug!
Yay! Yeah.
Have you given a hug today?
Much better after a big hug. Welcome to the Hug Club, one and all. I've got lots of hugs, big and small. And if you need a hug, I'll give it to you. 'Cause no one needs a hug more than I do. What do you think? I think I can see a smile. Billy Bear likes hugs too. He likes small, quick hugs. Don't you, Billy? Welcome to the Hug Club, one and all. I've got lots of hugs, big and small. And if you need a hug, I'll give it to you. 'Cause no one needs a hug more than I do. You know what? After all those hugs, I feel better too.
Blue, why?
Well, in the song you said we were going to stick together. Don't we need glue to stick together?
No, sticking together just means that we'll look after each other, Chats.
Oh, yeah, I knew that. Kel, do you think that we're friends because we like a lot of the same things?
Suppose so, Chats. Well, we both like jelly.
And we both like jokes.
And we both like to sing.
And sometimes we both like to speak at the same time.
What a coincidence.
It's no coincidence.
We're the best.
We'll stick together.
Until the end.
We like the same things.
That's great.
We both like to eat.
Jelly on a plate.
And it's no coincidence that we are both friends.
We're friends. You know, you're lots of fun to be around.
Thanks, Kel. That's a very nice thing to say.
Shall we sing our song again?
Let's. It's no coincidence.
We're the friends.
We'll stick together.
Until the end.
We like the same things.
That's great.
We both like to eat.
Jelly on a plate.
And it's no coincidence. That we are both friends, and we'll stick together right until the end.
Kel, you look really nice in that skirt and everything.
Thanks.
But perhaps next time you might check with me before you wear it.
Oh, okay, Chats, but why?
Well, it's nice that we like the same things, but it's really nice to be different sometimes too.
True, Chats, very true.
One snowman, two snowmen, three snowmen,
four snowmen, five snowmen. Wee!
This is my special imaginary friend. Can you see her? She's really very small, and she can fly all around to watch. We play and sing together all the time. All I have to do is imagine.
When I'm alone and I want to play, I close my eyes and here's what I say. My imaginary friend flying to me, land on my hand so I can see. We'll dance around have some fun, hop and skip and bounce and run. My imaginary friend fly to me, land on my hand so I can see.
There she is. Let's sing to her again.
When I'm alone and I want to play, I close my eyes and here's what I say. My imaginary friend, fly to me. Land on my hand so I can see. We'll dance around and have some fun. Hop and skip and bounce and run. My imaginary friend, fly to me. Land on my hand so I can see.
Bye, little friend. Come back again soon. Bye, I've got to fly.
Yours
and a mine. One for you, one for me. Oh, what fun there will be when we play our games tomorrow. You and me. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, where did this come from? A tennis shoe? A really big tennis shoe. I like playing tennis, but I can't just wear one shoe. I've got 2 feet. See? 1, 2. And so do you. I hope there are more tennis shoes in here, or else we won't be able to play tennis tomorrow. Oh, great. They're both the same. They're both enormous. Well, they look too big for you, so I think I better wear them. There's only one other tennis shoe in here, and it's big as well. Too big for you. You've got little feet. Besides, you might not even like playing tennis. And what if it rains tomorrow? We can't play tennis in the rain. I think I'll put these 3 tennis shoes here. I'll call that the share pile. We can play dress-ups in them if we want to. They're as big as clown shoes.
One for you, one for me. Oh, what fun there will be when we play our games tomorrow. You and me.
Well, there's not much else in here. I hope we've got enough things to play with tomorrow. What if it rains? We'll have to play inside all day. I wonder what else we could do. Oh. Where did these come from? Ooh, they're nice and squishy. Good for playing inside with. Look, I'm a juggling clown. I like the circus. Pity it's not in town. 1, 2, 3 balls. But there's only you and me. Oh, I know. I'll put one in your pile, one in my pile, and one in the sharing pile. There. Ooh. 2 paper plates. Oh, wow. And 2 pencils. Oh, I know. We can balance the paper plates on top of the pencils like they do in the circus. We can make our own circus tomorrow. We can use all of these things. We can share them.
One for you, one for me. Oh, what fun there will be when we play our games tomorrow. You and me.
Jump in circus too.
Juggling with me? 2 balls. 1, 2.
Something for you, something for me. Oh, what fun this will be when we juggle together. Right now, you and me.
Shall we add another ball? Yeah. Let's try juggling. 1, 2, 3. Sing it. Let's go.
Something for you, something for me. Oh, what fun with 1, 2, 3 when we juggle together. Right now, you and me.
Oh, I guess I'm not too good at this today. Can we try again tomorrow?
Especially if we dressed up. Oh, wow! Two colourful cone hats. Excellent. One for me, and one for Tim. Ah, and cushions for clown tummies. One for me, and one for Tim. Aha, and a clown nose.
We're the happy clowns, we're happy as can be. We're always together, just you and me.
What do you think?
That's a great outfit, Tim. Yeah, great for clowning around.
Yeah.
Hey, this is all your clown stuff to put on, okay?
Wow.
And this is all mine. All right. Clown box shoes.
Getting clown box shoes.
On.
And on.
And a colourful cone hat.
Colourful cone hat.
On.
And on.
And a clown cushion belly.
Clown cushion belly.
In.
In
there, and a round clown nose.
No, there's no round clown nose. Oh, maybe it's in there.
Yeah. Watch out, Tim. Your cushion clown tummy got me. You big clown. There it is.
Oh, there it is. Hey, it's a pointy clown nose.
Yeah, it's not the same as my round clown nose, but, you know, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Round clown nose on.
Okay. And pointy clown nose on.
Hey, do you want to sing the song?
Yeah.
Okay. We're the happy clowns, and you're me.
Wait a minute. You're you, and I'm me.
No. I'm me, and you're you. Am I you? Well, it doesn't matter anyway, because...
We're the happy clowns, happy as can be. We're always together, just you and me. Whatever we put on, a silly we might be. Cause you are you, and I'm me, and that is who. We're the happy clowns, we're happy as can be. We're always together, just you and me. Whatever we put on, how silly we both are. Cause you and I and I am me, and that is who we
on them. I need lots of practice. I think we'll give Kelly's hair a good wash, a head massage too. Got your fingers ready? When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you'd ask me what I was going to do, here's what I'd say. A hairdresser. Great. Now, Tim's hair's wet, so we'll just give it a good rub dry. Oh, sorry, Tim, the towel's in your eyes. Oops. Yeah. Drying hair gives your hands a good workout. Okay, now it's time to brush Tim's hair. Brushes ready? Oh, it's hard to keep his hair down. Maybe some hair gel will help. Nice big dollop. There. Good. Groovy hair, Tim. Okay, now to put Kelly's hair up. Sing with me while I work. When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you'd ask me what I was going to do, here's what I'd say. A hairdresser. Great. Oh, I seem to have forgotten. I was going to cut these guys' hair. I'll just get my scissors. That should do it.
just gonna pretend.
Time for me and my Hi-5 friends to go and sing another song.